Hi guys, today I'm going to show you how to save your FlipaClip colors. This is just going to be a simple tutorial video, so let's just get into it. This only has three steps. First, you need to click the color palette thing. So after you have done that, press the plus button to add a preset. So if you have your selected color, tap one of the gray slots at the bottom. That's just a simple tutorial on how to save one of your FlipaClip colors to a preset.